characters and wannabes in there. But the winners come through. And I think earlier this week, no, late last week, one of the runners up, Susie Ma, runs one of the fastest growing companies in the UK, Tropic Skincare, and 2,000 of her salespeople, and she turns over 20 million, producing 5 million pre-tax, got together in Birmingham. It's fantastic. And that's the validation of The Apprentice.
Now,